In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to set up product variations for your Wix store in just 5 minutes. Let's dive right in and get started on creating product variations that give your customers more options and streamline your inventory management. To begin, you will first want to navigate to your Wix dashboard. Once you're there, find the setup area within the dashboard menu. This is where you'll be organizing your store products and creating different product variations. Next, hover over the catalog tab, which will direct you to all your store's products. From the catalog, you'll want to click on store products. Here, you'll have a complete view of what you're currently offering to your customers. The next step is to add a new product. You can find the new product button, which when clicked will open up a fresh product entry page. You're going to add a new physical product, which will be the basis for creating your variations. Click on physical product to begin this process. Now that you've set up a new product, it's time to give it a name. This is important as it sets the foundation for customer identification and inventory management. With your product named, you'll want to add an attractive image to give customers a clear idea of what they're purchasing. Remember, visuals are key in an online store, so make sure your images are clear and professionally taken. Next comes the exciting part, adding options to your product. Click on Add Options and start naming one of the variations as Quantity. This will allow customers to choose how many of the item they want, which is particularly useful if you offer tiered pricing for bulk purchases. With the option named, go ahead and enter the quantities you're able to offer. Once you've entered the quantity options, hit Add to save these to the product setup. Now you want to head over to Manage Pricing and Inventory for each product variant. This will allow you to specify different prices and manage stock levels for your variations. Simply click on it and you'll open the settings to manage individualized pricing and stock. One crucial feature to enable is Track Inventory. This helps maintain your stock levels automatically and alerts you when you need to replenish an item. After setting this up, you'll be editing each variant to ensure pricing and inventory are accurate. Finally, click on Apply to save all your settings. Congratulations, you've now successfully set up product variations for your Wix store. By following these steps, you create a more dynamic and appealing shopping experience for your customers while efficiently managing your store inventory. Thank you for joining me in this quick guide. Happy selling, and see you in the next tutorial.